This video will demonstrate how to connect and set up the bioamp with a PowerLab for recording physiological signals such as ECG, EMG, or EEG. Connect the I2C cable from the I2C input on the back of the bioamp. To the I2C output on the back of the PowerLab. Also connect the BNC cable to the signal output on the back of the bioamp. Connect the other end of the BNC cable to one of the channels of the PowerLab, keeping in mind that LabChart will recognize the bioamp on the channel that the BNC cable is connected to. Connect the one side of the USB cable to the PowerLab and the other end to the computer with LabChart. Connect the power cable and switch on the PowerLab. Plug in the lead wires, which will be used to record the biopotential signal from either human or animal. Now start LabChart. When the bioamp is correctly detected by LabChart, the status light will turn a solid green. With the subject connected to the lead wires, set the number of required channels and then click on Bioamp in the drop-down list of the channel it's connected to. In this dialog, you can set up the range of the input signal, the required low-pass or high-pass filters, the mains filter if mains noise is present, and invert the signal if needed. Click on OK, and then in the main view of LabChart, click on Start to start your recording.